like my toast is quite done.
I do like a little bit of brown on the edges.
Well, if I be darned, that's the cable man already. Hey, how are you?
Are you kidding me?
How you doing?
Are you, Spenny little fuckface?
No, that's Spence Price.
Yeah, whatever. Alright, I'm the cable guy. Watch out. See what we got going on here.
Well, the problem is I don't get PBS on Tuesdays at 8 p.m., which is...
Yeah. Well, we'll get to that, buddy. Just pack for lunch.
This is my refrigerator, and that's my freezer. The problem is mostly over in this general
fucking
area.
Ace?
I'm sorry.
Well, your first problem is you got a lot of lima beans in here, like some kind of broad.
Yeah, your body is a temple.
Let me stop you right there.
The cable, the TV is over on this area here, so,
Let me tell you what's gonna happen here. We're gonna slap a big satellite on the TV. I'm gonna fuck around with a couple of wires, and we'll get the TV going, you can watch your little fairy shows, you know, whatever you do.
This is my bread.
Yeah, bread. Slow down, tough guy. Listen, you know what's gonna happen is I'm gonna slap a satellite on your thing.
Okay, perfect. We will have this up and rolling. You know.
Well,
after your peanut butter and jelly, of course, we can get started on that issue.
Yeah, sure.
There. And you know.
Everybody's
even
happy
to get started on that.
Tastes like shit.
Well,
it's,
you know, whole
disgusting.
Wheat bread and natural organic peanut butter isn't
what kind of peanut butter is that?
Oh my god,
are you talking right now like this?
Well, you know, sometimes on the screen there's pictures.
Hey, hold your horses, governor. Okay? Where's your bathroom at?
Well, over to the right, but...
Alright, you know, excuse me, buddy.
Hey, you doing all right in there? I don't mean to be a nosy Nancy, but it sounds like you're bathing.
Hey, why don't you get the fuck out of here and not worry about me?
Well, I guess I could, you know, go chop some zucchinis, you know, for the salad I was making. Well, alright then. Well, I'll just be in the other room.
Hey, buddy, why don't you go fuck off somewhere? Sit down, do whatever the fuck you want, eat your little fucking health foods. When I take my bath, you're starting to freak me out. Why don't you go get your head checked and fuck off somewhere?
Okay, sir. Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Hello, Jeffrey.
Spencer, how are you? How's the cable guy going?
Oh, hey, Jeffrey, I'm good. Well, the new cable guy, all I can say is that he's less than friendly.
Less than friendly? How do you mean?
Well, he's been using some coarse language, and as of now, he's actually bathing.
Bathing? What do you mean, bathing?
He's in my washroom bathing right now with my hot water.
Alright, I'll be right over.
Thank you, Jeffrey.
Are you talking to Peter Pan?
Let me see, my friend.
Yeah, take this,
Jeffrey. This and towel.
If you'd like, just don't make any long distance phone calls and we'll be there.
Hello! Hey! Back off! Buddy!
Yeah, no problem.
Back off.
No, I'm just gonna put this.
Hello.
I'll hang it up.
Sal, what's going on? It's Frankie. What are you up to?
Hey, Frankie, how are you doing?
Check it out. I'm here at my customer's house. This guy is a complete bitch. I can do whatever I want. I already took a shower and I ate the sandwich. It was nasty, but you know, anyway, either way, you want to come over, have a couple beers? I'll fix the cable. We can watch that shit.
You don't say. We're gonna have some good times, Frankie. Yeah, I'll be over there in a moment.
All right, great.
Cheese and crackers. Jeffrey, old friend, thank God you can make it. So where is he?
He's over by the kitchen.
I thought he was bathing.
He was.
Right this way, Jeffrey.
Alright, sir.
What's going on, Toots?
Well, okay, what's going on with the cable here?
Take a look.
Well, you don't need to worry about all that. I know what I'm doing. I can handle it, so you can just stay
okay,
out of my
listen,
fucking
listen. I'm not a businessman.
Who is this fucking fun bag over here?
Well, this is my soulmate, Jeffrey.
And I'm not a businessman.
I fucking know it.
Let me
tell you. Hey, hello? Hello, are you a fucking moron? You don't touch my clipboard. Hello, is anybody in there? You freaking moron? Huh?
Sure.
Hello?
Sure.
Are you a fucking idiot? Do you know who I am? Keep your fucking distance there, fairy boy.
Sir, I don't take kindly to physical confrontation.
You got a lot of fucking nerve on you, buddy.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you got a lot of nerve.
Wait till you see it.
Who the fuck is this guy? What the fuck is
my soulmate?
Hey!
Sir! Hey! How are you, Frank?
Hey, what's up, buddy?
How are
you? How you been?
Yeah, I'm good.
Hey, take a seat. Relax.
All right.
All right. Oh, shit, man. It's been a minute, man. Oh, you got some bogues?
Yeah, I got you some bogeys.
Hey, what the fuck you doing? Get out of here. What the fuck? Get this guy out of my face.
Hey, now.
Guys, get the fuck out of here, alright? Give me a minute.
Hey, what are these two Mama Lukes here?
Hey, what was that product that you give me the old
You know, I give you the old fuck it!
You want a beer?
Come on, let's go.
Don't mind these fucking fairies.
Come on.
Is that what they are?
Alright, fuck it. I won't mind them. I don't pay no mind to them.
Nah, here's a cold one for you.
Oh, here's a cold one for me. Alright.
Alright, there's a cold one. Now chill out, guys.
Alright.
Where's the limit?
What's going on?
You know, I don't like to have smoke, but you know what, Nate? I'll allow it this time because, you know, I don't.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, don't listen to this.
Alright, I don't give a fuck.
I don't know what the fuck they're talking about.
Don't listen to me this time, but next time, listen.
Don't these fucking fruit loops to get out of here.
You know what? You're gonna make the country boy come out of me. And I don't think you want something like that.
Oh, geez, you're right. I don't want that. I already got a wife at home that nags the shit out of me.
Okay, alright. I'm taking the tie off. I didn't mean to do this, brother. But I'm taking the tie off. Now you've all gotten angry.
Now you
and I don't
got
like
gotta,
to be an angry person.
You gotta better repent.
I'm tucking my shirt here.
He's not tucking it.
Hey, Frankie, what's going
on? Crazy.
Here? You believe this shit?
Get crazy.
Looks like they're about to start fucking each other.
Fucking queers all over the place.
I think
place.
I'm about to slap the
right now. You know,
for some reason, I feel like I'm in the village right now.
It's very not. I'm not having it right now. You know what? Help me out here.
Ah, jeez.
It's a little tough. The hands are.
Hey, Sarah, Jessup and Paco, what the fuck are you doing?
What is this? Did he just.
You want your cable fixed or not?
He didn't put you! Don't fuck up!
No, I'm just really mad.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm
fucking
so mad right
shit.
Now.
Are you done yet there, fucking cupcake?
I'm not.
Get the fuck out of here.
Listen, we need a couple seconds to regroup, okay, guys? Just a couple seconds. Deal?
The fuck
Son,
out of here.
Son, what do I get the fuck? Get the fuck out of here.
Get the fucking Mama Luke out of here.
I hope
fuck
you know. I
get
hope
the
you
fuck
know.
Out
we'll,
of here.
We'll be back.
We're gonna kill
yeah,
you.
Yeah, whatever. Fairy
we're
kids,
gonna kill
fucking fairy asses out of here.
Okay. You haven't seen the end of us.
Ah, fuck.
Fucking.
So, can you believe these guys?
I don't know. Fuck. Couple of fucking fairies and jabrons. I don't know. I don't know, Frankie. I don't know.
Yeah. I remember you did a line so big off that broad's ass. That her ass and her whole ass went numb. You are a sick bastard, you.
The You're times like, we had,
You remember that?
Yeah, those are the times, Frankie.
They were.
Yeah, we are on top of the world.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're the fucking...
That's some good stuff. That's good stuff. We were on top of the world then. We kind of still are now, but you know, fuck it.
We are, right?
Yeah, we still are, yeah.
Yeah, but I wonder what these two clowns are doing right now.
Who gives a fuck, really, you guys?
Yeah. We gotta get these guys.
Yeah.
Slap me.
Oh no, man. Let's do the shit! We're gonna suffocate the shit out of you!
You morons.
Fucking Fruit Loops attack.
You wanna get some broads over here?
Yeah, let's go bring some broads.
Sounds good.
Alright.
Hey, how are you?
We'll get this ball rolling here, and yeah. We'll have my cable shows here.
Yeah.
Slop it on there.
Don't worry. Are you bathing in there? Just worry about your cable and leave me the fuck alone.
Well, sir, my cable isn't quite. I don't mean to be a nosy Nancy, but it sounds like you're bathing.
Hey, why don't you get the fuck out of here? You're kind of freaking me out right now.
Well,
hey, you fucking worry about the cable, okay? Okay, what's going on in here?
Okay, sir, thank you.
Go fuck off.
Thank you, I'm sorry.
Thank you. You're starting to freak me out a little bit there, buddy. Why don't you, go get your head checked and go fuck yourself.
He's in my shower, he's in my hot water. And... Hey Jeffrey, I'm good.
Spencer, how are you? How's the cable guy going?
Sorry.
How's the new cable guy?
Alright, keep rolling.
Over.
Thank you, Jeffrey.
Hey, we talking about Peter Pan?
Sorry.
Stop. What's up? It's Frankie.
Oh, hey, Frankie, what's up? How are you?
And action.
Let me use popcorn, 2 seconds.
Yeah, that sounds good. Yeah, I just finished banging this fucking tie hook over here, but yeah, I'll be there over there in a minute.
You got a minute. What do you need, Frankie?
Yeah. I'm okay. So where is he? He's in Baba Chicken. So where is he?
Oh my god.
Where are you?
Hold on. Who is this fucking fairy dude?
This is my soulmate, Jeffrey.
Since that fairy boy.
You're crossing my comfort level, sir, and that's something I'm very uncomfortable with.
Do you want me to kick your fairy ass?
Physical comfort?
I'm mad that I can't do it myself.
Don't fuck up! guys, whoa! So, whoa!
Ow!
Break time. Yeah. You guys gotta chill out, and I say we need a breather.
Oh no, man. Let's kill the shit out of them!
Hold on,
Let's kill.
You spit all over my face. Okay.
We're rolling. And.
Okay. Just as angry as you can, okay?
Yeah. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Ready?
Let's get both of you. Hold on, stay right there. Right there. You stay chased, so you can wait. I don't wanna waste my life.